Have you got a mat? Let's get this started. Here now.
Control, add suspect to the most wanted list. Over.
Albion have established an operational base in the Royal Court of Justice.
So, Albion takes over the courts and suddenly everyone they don't like just ends up in jail? Yeah, I'm sure that's just a coincidence.
Exactly. But it likely means there's information here about how Albion are targeting dissenters, the who and the why. We need that data if we're going to disrupt their operation.
What was that? Stand down.
Oh.